I use my mind as a weapon. I'm taking care of all the lessons. Can someone please teach me how to fix my intuition? Cause this past realization is just a fucking imagination. It's like a boulder in my shoulder and I can't hold it any longer. What? Cause I'm just a kid in the block. Nadi mahilig maglaklak. And I'm staying in the backseat trying not to give a fuck. But I guess the fuck's already given. So I'm gonna change my way of living. I'm gonna mold myself into a better human being. Gawin mong gusto mo, hindi yung gusto nila. Wala naman kasing masama kung maiba ka, diba? Gumawa ng sariling pelikula at dun ka nga magbida. Hayaan mo ang mga kritiko maging ikaw kung sino ka. Madaming nagsasabing madaming nakain ng sistema. Tinamaan ka sa ego pero masarap ngayon sa tenga. Wala nang teka-teka, rekta-rekta na sa tema. Gumawa ang paraan, huwag tumasa din kay mama. Only got one chance, one life, one title. Throw the negative thoughts away and start changing the cycle. One chance, one life, one title. Throw the negative thoughts away and start changing the cycle. One chance, one life, one title. One chance, one life, one title. One chance, one life, one title. Throw the negative thoughts away and start changing the cycle. One chance, one life, one title. Do what you wanna do or start reading the Bible. Step by step, I know that you can make it. Your life's a bitch, man. You know when you will fuck with it. Be the better version of yourself. Play it hard mode, don't be ashamed to ask for help. That's a necessity. I'm just stating what life really teaches me. Now look at me. Ako lang to si Charles Henley. Sino nga ba talaga si Charles Henley? Do it. Batang namulat sa realidad, natutong magrebelde sa murang edad. Nagbago ang lahat nung naintindihan si dad. Tiningnan ng katotohanan ng hubad at yun na nga tumambad. Mga bagay-bagay nagbigay ng buhay. Alam niya na ngayon kung sinong peke sa tunay. Natutong mabuhay sa pagmamahalan. Pagkakamali niya'y kanyang pinag-aralan. Walang sabatan sa paunahan. Problema ay dinadaanan, walang tambayan. Reklamo ay binawasan, ginawa ng paraan. Tama na ang dahilan, mahalin ang buhay na parang 100. Oo, buhay ay 100, walang atrasan. Kaya huwag itong pabayaan.